Of course, exercise is at the top of everybody's New Year's resolution list. A lot of people join a gym, they get all excited about going, and then they don't go. So Dr. Josh is here today to give us some inspiration and some things we can work on to get over that gym phobia. Why do we do that, especially at the beginning of the year?
I have a statistic for you that I sometimes just can't even believe. Up to 40% of people who join a gym never use it. Not sometimes use it. Never
almost
use it.
Half.
Right.
Almost
so
half.
Think about how much money you are throwing away if you sign up and you never use it. And it happens because people choose health clubs and gyms for the wrong reasons. They don't choose them for the right psychological reasons. They choose them based on what the equipment looks like, etc. And when it doesn't match psychologically, you're not likely to use it.
So what can we do to get over whatever that psychological block is? I guess pick the right gym is the first step.
Exactly,
right?
And that's what I want to show you. Some things to pay attention to so you pick the right gym psychologically.
Okay.
The first thing is actually a little more behavioral, and that is pick a gym that is close to work or home.
Mm-hmm.
The research here, Beth, crystal clear. Anything more than about a 10-minute commute to the gym, you are less likely to use it. So I don't care how nice it is, if it's not close, you're not likely to use it.
So that's convenience, the first thing.
Huge. Absolutely.
Okay.
Second thing, we all take the tours of the gym. We're all focused on the equipment and the classes and all the amenities. That's great. Pay attention to how you feel in the gym as you're taking the tour. Does the staff make you feel comfortable? When you look at the members, do they make you feel comfortable? Do you feel intimidated? Do you feel bored? How you are psychologically, how you are emotionally in that gym has a lot more to do with you using it than what the equipment is.
All right, you want to feel like it's a good fit. What else?
The personal training or the free use of the gym. Almost every gym will give you 1 to 2 weeks of a free trial. Take them up on it. If they don't and you sign up, have someone do some personal training with you for free. Do 1 or 2 sessions just as an orientation so you get exposure to the gym. Last trick, if you're in there and you feel a little bit uncomfortable, train at off-peak hours once in a while. So when the gym is less crowded, not just because it's less crowded, because you'll feel more comfortable. And the whole trick to this is being in the facility more and more and more until it becomes a habit.
Getting over all those psychological blocks. I still can't believe almost half the people that have a membership never go.
If it doesn't feel right here, it's not likely to be the right gym for you, no matter how great the gym is.
All right, Josh, thanks.
Sure,
good
Beth.
To see you. Jill.